This is LisaLisBeauty and welcome to my channel. If you're not a subscriber, please click that subscribe button and also press that notification bell. Follow me on Instagram as well. So today I will be doing a first impression on a makeup brush cleaner, and I found this on Amazon. I was looking for some makeup brushes and this popped up, so I was like, let me give it a try. So yeah, so this is gonna be my first time using this. I charged it last night and this is how it looks, and it comes with a cord and it also comes with a bowl, and it looks like it comes with like some attachments and a little stand for these here and some instructions. So I have all my brushes, and let me show you. All of these things are dirty and I want to see how fast this thing will wash my brushes, because y'all know y'all hate to wash your makeup brushes, because I do not like washing my makeup brushes because it takes so much time and then the drying time takes so long. So I'm gonna see how well this worked. Let's get into it.
Okay guys, so I have some warm water and I have my Pure Castile soap, my dirty brushes, and now I'm just going to attach this attachment to the base and grab one of my dirty brushes. I'm trying to find one that will fit. Gosh, you see how dirty my brushes is? I know. Okay guys, so this one looks like it fits. And I'm just gonna turn it on and see. All right, look at that. Okay, so the instructions said to dip it in the water for like 10 seconds and then spin it. I didn't add the soap yet, so. Alright, so you can see that it's spinning in there. The water's getting cloudy because my brush is so dirty. So I'm gonna add some soap to the water. So right there, it fell off of the attachment. So I'm not sure if I didn't put it in there correctly, but yeah. You can see how the water is getting so dirty. So you're supposed to spin it for 10 seconds and then pick it up and then let it dry for 10 seconds. Alright, and you can see that it's not, it's pretty clean, but it's not all the way clean. So I will do this again and see how it will come out. Next time, I will probably use like maybe another drawer with like clean water, and I can just rinse the brushes before I dry them. Okay guys, so it's pretty clean, but it's still not as clean like I want it to be. So yes, so now I'm trying another brush and I'm just kind of rubbing it in there just to kind of get like some excess makeup off of it before I start to spin it and see if that will work better. And now the water is really dirty and I probably will change out the water after that brush. And guys, let me tell you, that feels so weird in your hands. It's like, feel like it's not sturdy. So I just decided to get some clean water and try it again, just to see if it would, see, it fell off again. But yeah, I just got some clean water just to see if it would make a difference. And I think so. So I'm spinning it for 10 seconds in the water, soapy water, and then drying it for 10 seconds. And I'm telling you, this really dries your brushes. Like, you can use your brushes right after washing it. And look, it's pretty clean. It's pretty clean. So I advise that if your brushes is really dirty, you should probably do it about 3 or 4 times to get it really clean. As for my eyeshadow brushes, it did very well. One time was enough for my eyeshadow brushes. I found that the makeup brushes that I use powder makeup with, it cleans better than the liquid makeup. And now I'm just brushing it on this towel just to see if it got everything, and it did. Guys, I decided to sit down because you know how it is when you're washing brushes. But this was actually cool and I really enjoyed washing my brushes because my hands are not wet and it's just a little bit better. But next time I will definitely do this in my bathroom, but of course I'm doing it here for the sake of this video. I'm doing it in my beauty room. And that's pretty clean and dry.
Okay guys, so I just finished washing my brushes and I must say I really like it. It washed all my eyeshadow brushes really good, and also the drying time was so fast. 10 seconds guys, 10 seconds. I can go on and use these brushes right now if I wanted to. That is such a plus. Just that makes me so happy. But I will say that when washing my foundation brushes or my concealer brushes, it did take maybe 3 or 4 times to get it clean. Also, I would suggest that you change the water between 2 or 3 brushes when you're washing your foundation brushes. But my brushes was really dirty, so that can be why it took forever. My brushes was really dirty, and I know. I didn't wash my brushes in like a week or two, so it was really dirty, and that can be why it took 3 or 4 passes. So yeah, keep that in mind. I want to say that when I was washing my foundation brush and my powder brush, those brushes are a little bit bigger and a little bit heavier. I found that when I was washing it, this would just come off and the brush would fall into the bowl and I would have to snap it back on. So I'm not sure if it was a coincidence and I did not snap this in all the way, but it did happen multiple times and that was kind of annoying. Oh, and I did use this soap here, and this is the Pure Castile soap, and that's what I use to wash my brushes, and this works really well for my brushes and I like it. I will try a different soap next time, like something specifically for makeup brushes. If you have any recommendation, please comment down below, because I do need it. I want to try something else. This works really well, but I want to just try something else. Also, I will say that the directions, it says to put it in the water, spin it, pick it up, spin it for 10 seconds, and that's it. But to me, I'm wondering, I usually rinse my brushes after I wash them, so I might add that into this routine. I might just add like some clean water to the side, dip it, and let it spin, and like that, and see how that works. Guys, if you have a similar brush to this, please let me know your experience with this. I got this off of Amazon, and the link will be in the description box. So yeah, I believe I got this for $16.99. It's either $16.99 or $18.99. I got this one because this one has the rechargeable cord, and that's what I wanted instead of having batteries. So this one was a little bit higher. So I believe this one was $19.99 or $18.99. But yes, I like it. So guys, click that link if you would like this brush. You can get it on Amazon, and this is not sponsored. I bought this with my own money. I'm just showing you guys something that I found on Amazon. Okay guys, so if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. Thumbs up this video. If you're not a subscriber, subscribe, click that subscribe button. And also comment, guys. I would like to interact with you all, so please comment down below and follow me on Instagram. Keep up with me on Instagram. Okay guys, since you here, watch my latest video. All right guys, bye. Mwah.